In this election year, we all have a powerful choice for the greater good, to the future, and who will also participate? That is the question. What is clear in this election? Will it be the hero? Or will it be the monkey tower? Representing the heroes is the noble, prestigious, and powerful Adora. And she will be going against the OP, everyday working monkey, the sniper. Your vote matters this October 30th. Vote now and get your voice heard. You have a voice this election year. Vote Adora. She is the only qualified candidate this year. This from Adora on her opponent.
Who would ever vote for a stinking monkey like that? He lives in a dumpster. He probably has fleas. He doesn't know a hole from the side of his head.
Adora, the only monkey strong enough to fight for us. Believe in Adora. Believe in hope.
This ad was brought to you by the National Hero Society.
There, me and Raj were protecting the banana farm when a squad of Reds pop up.
Hi, guys. Do you need some help with the next wave?
I look at Raj and say, hell yeah.
I'm here.
Raj and I go, what the?
Oh, my God, bro.
Oh, hell no.
The next thing you know, Raj is gone. And this lady's more powerful than ever! I ask for your vote on October 30th, and Sniper, we trust.
This ad was brought to you by Monkeys Against Captivity.